urgent message coming in from the elusive man. Patch him in through the comm room.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander. How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Good luck out there, Shepard.
Passing the elusive man through, Commander.
Shepard, we caught a break. I intercepted a distress call from a Turian patrol. They stumbled onto a collector ship beyond the Corliss system. The Turians were wiped out, but not before they crippled the collector vessel. I need you to board that ship and get some hard data on the collectors. Find us a way to get to their homeworld.
Hard to imagine how a Turian patrol could take out a collector ship.
Reports indicate the hull's intact, but all systems seem to be offline. They could be making repairs as we speak. I'm not saying it won't be dangerous, but we can't let an opportunity like this slip by.
If they had a patrol out there, why aren't the Turians sending a recon team in?
They will, eventually. But I intercepted the transmissions. In the meantime, we're feeding them false reports. You're close enough that you can be in and out before the Turians learn the truth.
Are you sure this information is good?
Information is my weapon, Shepard. It's good.
Send me the coordinates and I'll take care of it.
Already sent. Once you're aboard the ship, establish an uplink with Edie. She'll mine their data for information regarding the Omega 4 relay. Good luck, Shepard.
Coordinates punched in. Let's go find us a collector ship.
We have a visual on the collector ship, Commander.
Very low emissions. Passive infrared temperatures suggest most systems are offline. Thrusters are cold.
That thing is massive. How the hell did the Turians take it out?
LADAR scans do not detect any hull breaches on the side facing us. I detect no mass effect field distortions. It appears the drive core is offline.
Rendezvous in 30 seconds, Commander. Good luck.
Gosh.
Looks like a giant insect hive.
Penetrating scans have detected an access node to uplink with collector data banks. Marking location to your hardsuit computer.
Very well.
Shepard, I've compared the ship's EM signature to known collector profiles. It is the vessel you encountered on Horizon.
Maybe the defense tower softened it for the Turians.
The missing colonists might be aboard, if they're still alive.
These are the same containers the collectors used on Horizon. Only these are empty.
It must have been horrible. Trapped in these pods, completely at the mercy of the collectors.
The collectors just leave a pile of bodies lying around.
Test subjects, discarded at the end of the experiment.
They didn't deserve this.
Too few in life ever get what they deserve. That's a collector. Were they experimenting on one of their own?
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
Is there something we can use in the data to give us an edge?
These are only preliminary experiments, but they reveal something remarkable. A quad-strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins. Only one race is known to have this structure, the Protheans.
My God. The Protheans didn't vanish. They're just working for the Reapers now.
These are no longer Prothean, Shepard. Their genes show distinct signs of extensive genetic rewrite. The Reapers have repurposed them to suit their needs.
You'd think somebody would have picked up on this.
No one has had an opportunity to study a collector genetic code in this detail. I've already matched 2,000 alleles to recorded fragments. This collector likely descends from a Prothean colony in the Styx Theta Cluster, but there are signs of extreme alteration. 3 fewer chromosomes, reduced heterochromatin structure, elimination of superfluous junk sequences.
The Reapers didn't wipe out the Protheans. They turned them into monsters and enslaved them. Still, they're working for the Reapers now, and we have to stop them.
They're not doing to us what they did to the Protheans.
Let's find what we need before the collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move out.
With you.
Now what's this?
Commander, you gotta hear this. On a hunch, I asked Edie to run an analysis on this ship.
I compared the EM profile against data recorded by the original Normandy 2 years ago. They are an exact match.
The same ship dogging me for 2 years? Way beyond coincidence.
Something does doesn't add up, Commander. Watch your back.
Stop them.
There, on the platform. A control panel.
Where are the bodies of the Collector crew? Careful, Shepard. Something doesn't feel right about this.
Edie, I'm setting up a bridge between you and the Collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the databanks.
Data mine in progress, Shepard.
That can't be good.
Everyone's all right, Joker. What just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
I managed to divert the majority of the overload to non-critical systems. Shepard, it was not a malfunction. This was a trap.
We need a little help here, AD.
established. I need to finish the download before I can override any systems.
Then you'd better get it done fast, Edie.
Look out. We've got company.
Understood.
As I must. Watch for heavy weapons.
Then you'd better get it done fast, Edie.
Look out. We've got company.
Enemies in front!
Then you'd better get it done fast, Edie.
Look out. We've got company.
Heavy weapons.
Then you'd better get it done fast, Edie.
Look out. We've got company.
Attacks will tear you apart. Annihilation.
Then you'd better get it done fast, Edie.
Look out. We've got company.
Trouble ahead.
Done fast, Edie.
Look out. We've got company. Placing my body in cover.
Going to cover! Heavy weapons.
Direct control.
forces.
I've regained control of the platform, Shepard.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Edie.
I always work at optimal capacity.
Did you get what we needed?
I found data that would help us successfully navigate the Omega-4 relay. I have also found the Turian distress call that served as the lure for this trap. The collectors were the source. It is unusual.
Seems logical to me that they would have sent the initial message as bait.
No, it is unusual because Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you so sure?
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
That son of a bitch sent us right into Collector hands.
Cerberus is not known for keeping faith.
There has to be some other explanation. The elusive man wouldn't do this to us. He just wouldn't.
Commander, we got another problem. The Collector ship is powering up.
You need to get out of there before their weapons come online. I'm not losing another Normandy.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move.
I know you your sentence.
Thank you.
control.
Watch your shot.
right there.
Very well.
We're out of time, Commander. We have to go.
You heard the man. Everybody onto the Normandy. Move!
Strap in, people!
I'm gonna make him work for it this time.
I can't dodge this guy forever, Edie. Get us the hell out of here!
Specify a destination, Mr. Morrow.
Anywhere that's not here!
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the collector ship came back online.
She also discovered that the Turian distress signal originated from the collectors. There's no way you thought it was real.
Without that information, we don't reach the collector homeworld, and you and every other human may as well be dead. It was a trap, but I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The collectors couldn't have anticipated her.
You could have told me the plan. You say I'm important, but you sure try hard to get me killed.
I needed the collectors to believe they had the upper hand. Telling you could have tipped them off in any number of ways. Besides, I wouldn't have sent you in if I didn't think you could succeed.
I don't risk people. There are always alternatives.
You may not like being on the receiving end, neither would I. But the facts are with me. As much as we try to avoid them, these decisions need to be made. But more importantly, it paid off. Edie confirmed our suspicions. The Reapers and Collector ships use an advanced identify-friend-foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
I'm guessing you have a plan.
We have a science team working on a derelict Reaper right now. I need you to go and pick up its IFF.
Where did you find a derelict Reaper?
An Alliance science team recently determined that the Great Rift on the planet Clendigan is actually an impact crater from a mass accelerator weapon. A very old mass accelerator. I sent a team to find either the weapon or its target. They found both. The weapon was defunct, but it helped us plot the flight path of the intended target, a 37 million year old derelict Reaper. We found it damaged and trapped in the gravity of a brown dwarf.
I saw what Sovereign did to the Citadel fleet. Hard to imagine anything could stop something that powerful.
This vessel is a relic from a battle waged while mammals took their first steps on Earth. There's no trace of the species that took the shot. Perhaps it was their one moment of defiance before being wiped out.
Aren't brown dwarves basically stars that didn't quite make it?
Simply put, but accurate. They're gas giants that don't quite have the masses of stars. Expect gale force winds and extremely high temperatures. The Reaper has a mass effect field that keeps it in orbit, likely an automated response to the external threats. It's stable, but I won't call it safe.
I get the feeling this isn't going to be a simple swing by and pick up our package.
We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initial reconnaissance revealed no clues, and it was too risky to commit more resources. But now we need that IFF. I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest you tell your crew I didn't risk their lives unnecessarily. It will make things easier going forward.
Edie, tell the crew to assemble. We've got a lot to talk about.
Of course, Shepard.
So the elusive man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
Lied to us, used us, needed access to the collector databanks. Necessary risk.
He tries something like that again, and the collectors will be the least of his problems. Edie, are you sure this IFF is going to work?
My analysis is accurate, Shepard. I have also determined the approximate location of the collector homeworld, based on navigational data from their vessel.
That can't be right.
Edie doesn't make mistakes. The collector homeworld is located somewhere in the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets there.
Could be an artificial construction, space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and radiation shields.
Even the collectors don't have that kind of technology.
The collectors are just servants of our real enemy. And we've all seen what their masters are capable of. They built the mass relays in the Citadel. Who's to say they can't build a space station surrounded by black holes? No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip through the Omega-4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay, a region where ships can survive. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. Drift of several thousand kilometers is common, and would be fatal in the galactic core. The Reaper IFF must trigger the relay to use more advanced encrypted protocols.
Just because we can follow the collectors through the relay doesn't mean we can take them out. I don't want to go after them until I know we're ready.
Sooner or later, we need that IFF. I say, why wait?
It's a derelict Reaper. What if the collectors are waiting for us? We may want to build up our team before we take that kind of risk.
The more people we have on our side, the better our chances of success. We need to keep building up the team.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you. I hope we can clear up what's going on with the Gurns back, Commander. Was there anything else? Just eager to get going.
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard. Let's do this later.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
So the collectors were once Protheans, repurposed by the Reapers. What a sad end.
Makes you wonder if the Keepers on the Citadel were once something different.
Commander.
I assume everything is going well up here?
Good for now. Fractured my thumb on the mute, but I think I made my point.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
You had me so worried when you were trapped on the collector ship. Thank goodness for Edie.
The Normandy crew delivered. including you.
You're too kind. We were there to help, but Edie gets the credit this time. The elusive man made sure Edie was installed for this mission. Now I see why. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Samara would like to see you in observation on the crew deck. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need... Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. Samara wants a moment with you. I am glad you came. I must ask for your help. That is not easy for me.
It's all right. Just tell me what you need.
When we met on Ilium, I told you about a very dangerous person I was pursuing. Using the information you obtained, I have located her. She's been going by the name Morinth.
I would like to apprehend her before she disappears again.
Didn't you say you'd pick up her trail after our mission?
I know where she is, right now. In a month, she may be gone. This is the best opportunity I've ever had.
Where is she?
Omega. A nightclub called Afterlife, which seems a perfect place for her to hunt.
How important is this?
Killing her has been my focus for 400 years. It is the most important thing in my life, and the reason I became a Justicar.
Tell me about her.
She is an Ardat Yakshi. It is a term from a dead Asari dialect. It means demon of the night winds, but that is mythology. She is simply a very dangerous woman who kills without mercy.
So is an Ardat Yakshi a special kind of murderer?
Marinth suffers a rare genetic disorder. When she mates with you, there is no gentle melding of nervous systems. She overpowers yours, burns it out, hemorrhages your brain. You end up a mindless shell, and soon after, you are dead.
This is definitely worthy of your full attention.
She confuses her victims, twists their feelings. They will do anything for her favor.
We need to stop her.
Thank you, Commander. There are no words to express what this means to me. There is one thing more. This creature, this monster. She is my daughter.
You said this is genetic. How many children do you have?
Three. And three Ardat Yakshi are in existence today. It is as it sounds. Marinth was always the wild one. She was happy and free, but selfish.
I cannot imagine what this is like for you.
I do not want pity, Shepard. I do not accept it. My daughter's condition is my fault, and my redemption lies in killing her. Do not pity me. Simply understand my situation.
How did all this happen?
I spent my youth on the move, adventuring. I killed people, mated with them, or just danced the night away. I learned so much, experienced so much, and then my matron days came. I could finally sit back, bask, and enjoy my family. But in one moment, it was all taken away.
It sounds terrible.
I sat in a med lab while a nearsighted doctor droned at me, and I learned that nothing was as I thought it would be. I gave up all that I possessed. I own nothing, claim nothing. All my knowledge will die with me. Now my purpose is to destroy my own children.
Those moments change you.
And I've hundreds of years left to live with that. I say too much. Forgive me. Help me find my long-lost daughter. And kill her.
We'll go find Morinth.
Thank you.
anomaly detected. Launching probe. I have found something.
Clear.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. Would like to speak with you, Commander.
Shepard.
Is there something wrong?
Yes. Now that you are here, though, it seems more difficult to talk about.
Are you feeling sick? I could get the doctor.
No. Though I suppose that is a part of it. My mortality has me dwelling on things. I had a family once. I still have a son. His name is Kolyat. I haven't seen him for a very long time.
Did something happen to them?
I abandoned them. Oh, not all at once. Nothing dramatic, no sneaking out in the middle of the night, no final argument or slammed door. I just did my job. I hunted and killed across the galaxy. Away on business, my wife would tell people. I was always away on business.
How long has it been since you talked?
10 years. He showed me some of his schoolwork and asked if we could dance crazy. We did that when he was younger.
What sort of dance is that?
I checked my extranet contacts. I expect an update on my next target. The console plays music. Oh, unfashionable. Kolyat jumps into the room. My father runs around in circles. I scoop him up, toss him into the air. He shrieks, laughs, spin me. The console beeps. I put him down. Click the message. Father, he pleads, tugs my sleeve. I need to read this, I say. I don't look at him.
You never mentioned this before. Why now?
When my wife departed from her body, I attended to that issue. I left Kolyat in the care of his aunts and uncles. I have not seen him or talked to him since.
Well, that's not the choice I expected. Why didn't you raise him yourself?
My body is blessed with the skills to take life. The Hanar honed them in me. I have few others. I didn't want that life for Kolyat.
I hoped he would find his own way. If he hated me, so be it. He would not have shared the path of sin. I used my contacts to trace Kolyat. He has become disconnected. He does what his body wills.
What's wrong with him? Is he hurt?
Something happened that should not have. He knows where I've been, what I've done. I don't know his reasons, but he has gone to the Citadel. He's taken a job as a hitman. I would like your help to stop him. This is not a path he should walk.
You don't hire a raw rookie for a contract killing.
I'm afraid someone may have seen we share a name and assumed we share skills. I don't know why he would accept the task.
To be closer to you, maybe?
That thought haunts me more than any other.
Thane, I don't have your contacts and I don't have your tracking skills. Why do you need my help for this?
I don't need your help, I want it. The last time I saw my son, they wrapped her body in sea vines. Weighted it with stones. He tries to pull from me, calls for her. The hammer lift her off the platform, they sing like bells. The fire has gone to be kindled anew. He begs them not to take her away.
They let her body slide into the water. He hits me. Don't let them. Stop them.
Why weren't you?
It rains. It always rains on Kaje. Warm water pours down his face.
I didn't mean to make you relive that.
Perfect memory. It is sometimes a burden.
What made him go to the Citadel?
Years ago, I prepared a package for him. A relic of my ill-spent life. I had Volus bankers store it, and arranged for delivery when I died. He acquired it early. I don't really know how. I did wet work on the Citadel around the time his mother died. That may be why he went there.
I'll get us to the Citadel as soon as possible.
Thank you, Shepard. I'll be meditating until you need me.
Anomaly detected. Launching probe. I have found something.
Extraction complete.
exhausted our fuel supply. I will use FTL to get us to a fuel station. Detected an anomaly. Launching probe. I have found something.
Dr. Aloy and I agree that this must remain a secret at all costs. I will not allow another Eden Prime to occur. The Geth, the Reapers, all of them.
Activation of research-based power grid has triggered additional volcanic instability. Recommend immediate departure.
Come on, we need to leave.
An anomaly. Probe launched. Launching probe. Scans have found something.
for mission objectives. Mission objectives located.
Detected.
reserves at 50%. Detected an anomaly. Launching probe. Scans have found something.
Thank you. I'm here.
With you.
By the Reapers. I found him sending our data to a Geth ship. I won't be responsible for another Geth attack, another Eden Prime. I've silenced Aloy forever.
Now what's this?
Still in my head, stealing my thoughts. I can't keep them out. I've got no choice but to destroy this relic and myself.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.